Hey, go check out YouTube and make sure I'm doing it. Okay. Okay. You know what made my other channel grow? You know how like my other channel, how I have 4 subscribers on there? Crap. You totally. Huh. Okay, Elgato is turned down. Okay. Is it the audio should be a lot better than what it was? No, it auto. I canceled it and it did it. Is the audio better? Is the audio okay? Okie dokie. I'll probably put GTA Stunt Races. Can you hear me? Hello, 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 hello. What do you mean? I see what you're talking about. It's my connection. I'm at my dad's. You just gotta understand when you stream on YouTube, it uses so much stuff. I know she told me I was mean to Harley earlier, 'cause I told Harley to stop. Reply of what? I could see anything you do, I hope you know. Do what? Creator Studio. I'm about to look on it on my computer. This is medium quality. It's really laggy though. I see that. I know, but I think I know what's going on. Hold on. Okay. This was earlier today. Yeah. This is about 3 o'clock. Yes, I was. My phone go off. You there? Okay. That's my GTA stunt. Yeah. Yeah. Don't matter. You're messed. Oh my God, that is so laggy. I see it right now. I can see it. I wonder if it's 'cause I'm. Oh my God. What does the audio sound like? I know. Like earlier, my stream was doing perfect. I don't know. Google, oh my God, no wonder. Google video output is very low. It, like, okay, what I don't get is, like, it was on yellow, that means moderate, but now it's in red, and now you're saying it's good, but it's in red now, but yeah. I see that. Oh, there it goes. Yes, I don't know. No. Hold on. You want me to join your session? Okay. If Greg finds out, he's gone. Am I? Yes. If he doesn't get fired for what he said to Caleb, basically, I'm leaving. That's ridiculous. My dad said they can go to court if they don't fire him for that. It's racism. Yes. That's racism. I mean, I don't see how you're gonna put up with that. I mean, I get the dude. He does have mental problems. But I don't know. Why? What's wrong? Which one with the hours you have? What's wrong with the hours you have? Boy. So am I, but my insurance is only going to be $90. Now your voice is being recorded in the stream now. Hello, are you there?
That ain't gonna fly, boy.
Nope. Hello.
Almost stopped
flying. You there?
Did you try to join?
You're in the stream now. Like you're in the stream. Your voice is in the stream.
Yeah, I'm here.
I am. Okay. Yeah, I see ya.
I'm what?
Oh. This is about to drop me insane.
Oh, you're in the session. Yeah. It says you are.
Yeah.
You at your apartment?
Resolved ASP?
I'm trying to figure out where you're.
Is that who it was?
Oh, dude, there's a dude with a bounty sitting right out
there. I don't know. We have two people watching. But I think one of them is me because I'm watching. I had to go change the name, but oh my god, I just got killed. Why'd you kill me like that, bro? Whoa, there's a car on top of another car.
That was me.
Ooh, Corvette.
I don't know.
Oh my god.
I actually went trying to kill you, though.
Is your servers lagging? Mine is. I can't get in any car. Now I'm opening the door and it's.
Hello?
Now I can't drive. There we go.
Well, this has happened.
I'm ready for that Google Fiber to get up in Hicktown. What?
I watched a video on Google Fiber.
Really?
And
from what I
said, really
I mean, yeah, it is good. But my dad, he.
Yeah. I mean, that's good.
Yeah, they had a 1 gigabit package. For $50.
If you were expecting a hundred some megabytes per second, you probably wouldn't get that anyway. Unless you they had
no, it's unlimited.
Oh, really?
Gigabit.
Dang.
125 gigabytes per second.
$50.
Ain't that what a gigabit is?
No, it ain't 125 gigabytes per second.
Oh, I looked up a gigabit on the internet and it says 125 gigabytes. Not gigabytes, 100 megabytes.
Pretty sure.
Yeah.
Gigabit. I'll look it up right
now. No, I didn't mean to say gigabyte.
Oh, 125 megabytes per second?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean,
gigabit.
That's pretty good.
That's what I meant.
I didn't think you was going to get like 1 gigabyte per second. I mean, that's...
I hope so.
That's just not around here. That's like only in the UK.
My dad...
Right now.
My dad and them... Hold up.
Nice.
I hate this mic.
What are you doing?
Do what? Really?
Oh, dude. I think you're,
you there? Okay, I'm just making sure it's not cutting out because of all. Who knows? It still says video output low. Yeah, I'm trying to escape the cops. Yep, well, I still had 2 stars.
Lagged,
about to call Lester the molester.
What are you doing, just driving
around? Hey, turn up your volume on your computer and see if you're being recorded. Wait a minute, just to make sure I did this right. Really?
How can I help? No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Talk.
I can't hear myself at all. Hold on.
So I'm basically just talking into my microphone, sounding like a daggum crackhead. I mean, it's just me and you watching.
Yeah, why don't you just tell everybody what you're actually doing?
Okay, hold on, let me get...
I mean, it could be in the audio, just very lightly. My speakers on here aren't very good anyway. But I can hear you.
I got it. Stop. You're above me. You were shooting me with your Hydra. Stop.
I ain't doing nothing.
You're above me. You were shooting me with your Hydra.
I'm not shooting you. If I was shooting you, you'd be dead.
Okay, hold up.
I'm just watching me do that in the stream. It's pretty cool.
You're good.
What's up, everybody? Sawman here. Thought I'd do just a quick tutorial on how to get your Xbox One party chat audio into a Twitch stream or YouTube stream. I was getting a lot of comments and stuff about the
this is gonna make it interesting. Dude, you might want to move. There's a lot of fire.
So basically, there's a couple things you're gonna need. You're gonna need, well, really just two accounts. That's all.
Yeah, get out of the car.
Any wires or any setups or anything else. So you're gonna have a primary account and a secondary account. So my primary account is Sawman, and for this demo, we'll do Sawdizzle as my secondary account. So we'll go over some details here in a minute, but let's just kind of walk you through it. So first thing first, when you boot up the console, you want to have no gamer tag signed in. No account signed in, and if there is an account signed in, just go ahead and sign out, and then we're going to sign in as the secondary account first. So in this case, it's Sawdizzle. Sawdizzle is an account I don't use for anything, so that's going to be my secondary account. So what he's going to do is I'm logged in as him, so we're going to start the party as him, and then so now we have a party with just my secondary account, and what I'm going to do is invite Fwork to it. And we'll see that he can't. We won't be able to hear him. What up, F? There we go. See, you can see him talking. I can hear him in the mic. You guys can't hear him on the TV. What we're gonna do now is go
yeah.
on, switch profiles to my primary account, which is Song. I'm gonna sign in here. And once we're signed in here, we have to do a little switching around again. So now that the primary is signed in, we're going to go down to the secondary account and switch back. So we're back here, and what we're going to do is invite yourself to the party. So invite your primary account to the party. So now that I'm invited, you'll see what happens is my secondary account is the host of the party. And then when we invite myself, we get in here.
What?
And then we're going to switch back to our primary.
So man. What? I'm just laying on your wing.
Two things you might want to look into when you do this is if you go switch back to your primary account, you might want to mess with some of the settings. Actually, I don't think there's many settings, but there might be a setting where you want to change the audio.
Oh my god. Really? How did I die from that?
I saw it. I just recorded that. That was funny.
Sound. So your chat mixer, you might want to change it to reduce the volume by 80%, so what that'll do is it'll make the voices a little louder so that you can hear it better in the stream and the game doesn't wash them out, because that's what happened when I first started doing it. Is
you're still on the side of my wing.
Washed out.
Nope, not anymore.
The people talking and you couldn't really hear them that well, so might want to look into that, but other than that, as far as I can tell, what's happening here is it's the host of the party gets a microphone or gets the audio no matter what. So
what?
When you switch to look your second you. Or your primary account,
okay.
The host of the party, which is your secondary account, doesn't have an audio device to listen to, so it pushes the audio through the speakers. So
look
I was capturing it with my capture card and letting you guys hear it. So
look at
anyway,
me.
I hope that was a little bit informational for you guys, and you know you guys can use that in your own stream. Hopefully you can get it tweaked to where
that did not help me at all. Can't.
You wanna fight about it?
What is going on, guys? It is DoomFK, and I am back. I have a tutorial today to show you guys how to record Xbox One party chat. Now, this is really, really awesome. It took me a while to figure this out.
Get off my wing.
I was, like, stressing out about having cords, whatever.
Oh, my God.
Stand right in the middle. Actually, stand on the cockpit. Stand on top of
the wow, just landing the Hydra on top of me.
Keep both of you signed in, but you want to make sure you're
I'm watching you fall on the screen.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Yeah. Man.
Bro.
Bruh. Watch that once the stream comes on that. I was shooting the gun up in the air like a gangster.
Oh, you were shooting too.
So he has no microphone put in. So when anybody talks, it's gonna go through the TV for pick up. So if Jake talks,
mic,
boom.
Check.
There you go. You got some audio.
Ooh, I figured it out.
Picked up by whatever recording software you're using. Now this is really awesome. I mean, you can pick up a chat link if you want. I have one coming, but this
hold
is
up.
Really
Hello.
Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe.
I'll talk.
Leave a like and a comment. Yeah, guys, I'm out.
I'm not doing nothing. What? That laugh though.
Dude, that was awesome.
That laugh though. What?
Isaiah, we gotta get in the car. Isaiah.
What?
Isaiah, take cover.
Oh God. Where are you? Where are you? Are you the dude with the bounty?
Isaiah, take cover.
Oh, I don't have no ammo.
Come here.
Oh.
We gotta do this Jordan style.
Oh, I don't have no ammo.
Come on, let's go. I'm getting shot.
You're in the stream now.
Who else watching? He died, dude.
Hold up, let's see if I can come here. One sec. Up, volume, chat mixer. I'm trying, you're in the thing. I'm just trying to make sure we're loud.
Isaiah, chill. We got some good footage going on, and you're just going in your settings. Come on, man.
Hold up.
Isaiah, calling your Grotty.
What it is, Grotty the X80 Proto?
Check this out, dude.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Crap.
Yes.
I'll bring it to you.
Hold up. Hold up.
We can't let him roll up on us. Hold up. He's up in the tennis court. Hold up.
I just got hit by a transfer truck.
Dude. I can't get out. Look.
Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Call Lester.
After you got hit by a car? Let me in. He's rolling up on us.
I'm not that bad of a driver, though.
Oh my gosh. Show YouTube your driving skills.
That's a race. Wow. That view I'm looking at it in. I was more focused on the computer. Dadgummit. I suck at driving.
I was saying, hey, don't go into the water.
We need to get Jordan in this.
Yeah, you can't lie anymore. Okay.
I know. I can stream tomorrow.
I'm gonna punch you for that. Yeah, but he can't be on late. He'll probably be on around 10 or so. I hope I can get my monitor account ready by then. Hey, chill.
I didn't shoot the helicopter.
He's rolling up. Told you he was rolling up. Alright, we gotta get out of here, dude. Gio, don't shoot at that helicopter. Stop it. You're gonna...
Let me in.
Away, man. Oh, let's go. I got it. Bro, he's sniping. He's rolling up. He's sniping.
Okay. Oh, we got three people watching.
Yep.
We got three people watching. That was close.
This really sucks, man. Alright, we can't let him roll up anymore. We can't let him roll up anymore.
Yeah.
Okay, I'ma go run over him, dude.
Don't kill my homeboy. I killed him.
You getting this on camera, dude?
Hold up, I got you.
Don't let him kill you. Don't let him.
Oh my God.
Let's go. We gotta get out of here. He ain't rolling up on
this anymore. Come on, Lester. Roll up on the block.
Get in.
Oh, we got the roll up on the block like, yeah. Yeah. I hit him. Let's pull a Caleb off on him. Oh, I'ma beat him up. No, I haven't fully killed him yet. Ah! What? Sure, I have
you,
one.
You got an insurgent, right?
I hope my mic isn't picking up my farts.
He ain't gonna let him roll up on us.
Yeah, guys, I'm farting and it stinks.
Oh
Bruh, I'm gonna roll up in this ride. It's dope.
You can't roll up on this thing.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Aight, I'll get back to work.
When I roll up.
I know now. Oh, it was three people, but it takes a while for it to go down. I think I know who the third person was. No, don't kill me. Bruh. Okay, I gotta call Lester the molester. I can hear it. It's very low. Well, hello, how are you doing? How can I help? This car was nice until this transfer truck hit me.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help? Okay, okay, I'll get you out of trouble.
Yeah.
No problem.
I roll up.
Oh, I see.
Boy. You be rolling up a daggum grass.
You know what you would be? You know what you would be?
Oh, are you talking about that black dude that does the roast?
The real brush and you have that weird laugh. That's gonna be easy.
I'm in a car.
Alright, let's go. Where you at? Okay. Hold on, I'll pick you up. Yeah, I'm playing with you. Yeah, that's how they are. No, he can't see me. I can't. He's live streaming on YouTube. He got his stream setup going. So I'm playing with him and we've been streaming. He's playing with him. He's in my game. He's streaming. Bro, let's roll up.
Oh yeah. 13-year-old Big Mac.
Oh my god.
Bro, you know how nasty that would be? Like how hard that daggum bun would be?
Oh my.
That's what I was going to talk about at work, but no, you thought of it a different way.
No.
What?
Don't even go there. Shut up. You say that about
You knew that bun would be hotter than a daggum dude taking a 48-hour, no, a 160-hour Viagra. And you know, when a dude takes a 72-hour Viagra, he can bring it the horns off of a deer. Okay, hold on. Have you ever heard that Rob Williams comedy where he talks about taking Viagra? But I think it was Robin Williams, but it's just, but he was talking about how he took a Viagra one time and he got so hard that he said, man, I was so hard I could probably dang him deer's horns off of his head and the deer would be dead. He said that thing would be so hard it'd feel like he got hit by 20,000 cars. Hold up, I'm about to call Lester and I'm gonna try to find that video and you can drive my car and I'm gonna play it.
If this thing happened.
That junk is hilarious.
Okay.
What? Mm-hmm. You know, actually, I should do that.
You know what you should start doing? You start going into game chat before you start a stream and tell everybody you're streaming. And, like, tell them to watch.
Okay. Hey, you can drive now.
Ah, but isn't my creepy silent friend? How can't handle the heat, my friend. Okay, leave it with creepy.
Hold up, I gotta find it on. I know I have it saved on Pandora. I know I have him saved on Pandora for like he's hilarious. Oh my god, that was hilarious.
See if you can get that three-wheel motion.
I didn't customize this one. Ah.
You got the stock horn on this thing, are you serious?
Bro, I accidentally put in Viagra, and it popped up vibration for men. Oh, God. Robin Williams. Okay.
Can they make a drug to help you through all that to keep all of your organs intact till your golden years?
No, that's not him.
I took a road trip about a year ago after I got rid of the Beetle and the SUV. took a road trip from LA to Phoenix to go perform at this club. Let me tell you who's in the car. I'm driving. I got my buddy Armando riding shotgun. He's another fluffy guy. We call him Sexy Bitch. Well, I don't call him that. His wife calls him that.
He's a sexy bitch?
Huh? Okay. Where are you going?
Sit there, you'll see.
Hold up. I'm gonna find it. Where are you at? Okay. Yep.
Okay, bro, change the camera a little bit. Change the camera. Point it towards me.
Yes.
You looking towards me? Are you?
Ron White. That's who it is.
Are you?
Really? Not really.
Guess what else happens at the end of the month over at our house?
Can you watch in this?
There was a huge party the night before, and I was more done than Courtney Love and Pamela.
What? I killed you by sitting in my car?
I got you now, sucker.
Are you serious? Look at that on the stream.
Did you see that?
All I was doing was sitting in my car. That's all I was doing. I'm just sitting here looking at videos of Ron White, and next thing I know, here, blank, boom. Hold up. Okay, so I was doing these your mama jokes on the stream last night. Oh my god. Yeah, this is after you got off.
I know, I heard it.
I'm gonna pull up some more of those jokes.
The one I was in?
Hold up.
No, you got off the same as time as me, dude. I know because I went and checked YouTube and it said you was off. I know you said something about,
your mama's so fat, you'll know what you call a 600-pound, hold up. I want to see if I can find that again. A Whopper with cheese.
Are you still in the airport?
Your
mom
and Jerry. What in the god awful earth are you doing? Your mama said that she was on Jerry Springer and Ricky Lake at the same time.
That's messed up.
So your mama said that I had to dip her in flour to find her wet patch. What? What? Wait, what?
You know what that reminds me of?
Oh, the one I was doing today?
The fish batter barrel.
That's the seafood mix.
You know
what about it? Your mama is so nasty, she can sit on a lollipop and guess the flavor.
That's what that joke reminded me of. Yeah.
Bro, you know what I want to get on the stream? Is Jordan saying these nuts. These nuts.
I can get my...
Actually, I can, you, if you like turn it up loud enough, you can hear yourself talking.
Yeah, but nobody can hear it.
Stop shooting me. Alright, you can play that game. Where are you? Come here. Come here, stare out there. Come here. Ah, that's all my sticky bombs too.
Hey, no, you do still have sticky bombs, I ain't dumb.
I'm not.
Dummy.
Do what? What?
Don't boy me up. Bro, you know what we should get on this? Thank you. Dude, you know what we should do? Let me get my drift car out and I'll drift circles around you.
Are you serious? I daggum shot a flare gun. Why am I getting the cops over a flare gun? Okay. Are you serious?
You did get him. Dude, okay. Let me get my drift car out and blow my trophy truck up.
Oh my god. I hit it though. That's the thing. Oh. 68.75. What? Yeah. No.
I got my drift car.
Yes, no.
I'm gonna drift circles around you, okay?
I thought I did.
You hear me? You have the cops? Oh, shoot. You said you had the cops. I was trying to get them off of you. My bad. Now I got the daggum. Dude, get him for me. Don't let him get your boy like that. They rolling up.
They rolling up.
Just kill me. Hold on, I just blew myself up.
Alright, call off the cops and get in my car. Or just die.
Where's your car? I used to have one of those cars.
Easy way out, dude. Oh, okay. Bro, this car is so loose, dude. They're like one of the best drift cars in the game.
Yeah. I can drift circles around anything. Wow, what was that? Oh, that's pretty dope.
I can drift pretty well, though.
Why are you listening to Mexican music?
Out and I'll drift circles around you.
Let me do it. I'm gonna do it.
I don't know. It's just what was on.
How do you do it?
My bad. Let me turn around. Hold up. It's actually
yes.
Kind of hard to drift in this game. Just gotta get it in low gear and just drift it. You don't ever played a racing game and drifted before?
I'm sorry.
What are you doing? Daggummit.
Yes, I know what it is. This thing sucks at drifting when you just press the e-brake.
It looks like an Audi. Like an Audi Quattro, if you know what that is.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't be going too fast. That turbo sounds good, though.
Hey!
Look, driving right now. In first person.
Wow.
Okay, stop the car. get in.
We have been streaming for an hour and 54 seconds.
Show these people on YouTube how to do it.
Really?
We're the only people in the lobby.
Oh, no. Got a pimple on my nose.
Check this out, check this out. Hell.
Bet you won't. Good job. Ooh. Cold chills.
Look who's laughing at us now.
Okay, so I watched myself get the cold chills on the stream. My titties were flopping everywhere.
What's so funny? We gotta put that in slow motion on a mic.
Oh no, I wanna rewatch that. That was hilarious. I'm trying to rewatch that thing on the stream.
You see that boy?
Okay, here it is, here it is, here it is. Right after we hit this people. It's just around the corner I get. No, you gotta watch where you get the cold chills.
That laugh. I gotta watch your laugh. Hold on, I'm watching the stream.
No, I'm not. I gotta rewatch that.
That laugh. You've got to fall over in your chair, dude.
Okay, play it back 4 minutes and 24 seconds from right now. Wow.
Oh, did you see that drift?
You can click on it. It'll go to negative 424 from where you are. Yeah.
I can't.
Yeah.
I don't think I can rewind on
that. You gotta. It's like when you're drifting around that plane.
Negative.
Or you're trying to jump up there.
I'm watching.
You might have to get back further than that if you can't see it.
I'm at the part where I fell.
It's right before I start laughing. Just watch how it's so good that I can laugh at it.
No, I'm looking. I'm watching it right now. I'm watching. I'm watching it.
Expressions of laughing at it though.
Don't laugh afterwards. Oh my gosh. Dude, you gotta chill. The laughing's funnier than what happened.
The good thing I didn't start laughing so hard that I'm snorting.
You mean you got that was fun.
Minigun. Oh yeah, we're at the gun store.
Bro. Check out what I just got, bro.
Oh God, that's hilarious.
Hey Isaiah.
I'm helping him. I was helping the dude. Oh, you killed him. That's my homie, man.
I'll hop in. You what? Hey.
Man.
He's oh, done. Not. He's already dead, boy.
I swear if it blew out my car, boy. Look at the stream, look at the stream, look at the stream.
You're about to die. Yeah, you are.
Yeah, just keep watching.
My car's glitched inside the door.
I was trying to act gay.
Uh-huh. I killed you.
Yeah, homie. I was like, oh my god, it's fluffy.
What was that hand doing over there? Dude.
Dude, my car's inside.
I got my car inside of the gun store.
I was trying to look up that story about Fluffy talking about the two gay guys. And it was the first thing I saw was two naked guys, gay guys, episode 3. Listen to this.
I'm a big guy, but damn! And I saw that and I was like, Martin, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. And Martin's drunk and brave. Bro, you look weak backing up. Shut up, I look alive. And the guys get to the top of the stairs, and I'm thinking, oh, they're going to keep going. But they don't. They get right in our face. And as soon as the guy got right here, in my mind, I was already canceling credit cards. You know, I'm trying to figure out whether there's an Apple store. I'm bracing myself for what's about to happen. And I close my eyes really tight, and then I open them, and this guy looks at me, and he's like,
Oh my God, it's perfect. You want to be a bear, Dylan? A big man, a hairy man, a delicious man.
Now listen, we're not trying to freak you out. We just want you to know you have an alternative fan base you might not be aware of. We love you. We support you. We just want you to acknowledge us. And now that you know the truth, do you think we could steal a hug?
Well, Tom says I look like Winnie
the Pooh. I understand if that's not okay because, you know, I'm going to do it. I don't care. Charles, you want a hug? Come here. And people are like, really? You would hug two big gay men? Absolutely. Shoot, a second ago, I thought they were killers. I'm trying to find out they're cuddlers. And I got no problem with that, bro, you know? So he starts walking towards me, and I reach out and I grab his arm so I can pull him in really good so I can give him a good
hug.
I don't want to give him like a scared little soft tender hug. First of all, I don't want him like a tender, bro, because, you know, I don't want him to think he has a chance, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to be like, you know, hi, and then he turns on me. No.
Lord.
So I pulled him in hard, hugged him hard. Yeah! And he whispers in my ear, growl for me. Oh, South Florida, it did something for my self-esteem to know that I could make their day. They're walking away from me, and then they stop, and they
my balls itch.
And I turn around, and they gave me this look like they just met the person they've been
waiting. Oh, crap, I forgot about that. No, there's not. There's two.
Why do you say this stuff?
Oh, my God, are you serious? You're joking.
Everyone's dream. There's eight people watching. On my screen there is.
It says two.
Serious. I'm not joking, dude.
I don't care. People probably want to know about my balls.
Yeah, no, I'm joking.
Do you want to lick them?
I know.
I'm just messing.
Where are you at? Oh my gosh. You're not that popular. Shut up, dude. That's weird.
Wow.
Great chick.
You know how do you think Jacob's gonna approach other people when he sees other people when he tells people he's gay at his new school? Do an impression of Jacob when you think he's gonna walk up to someone at his new school and tell him he's gay.
Wait, what?
Yes, you knocked me into the wall and almost flipped. Do an impression of him. Come on.
Dude, how did he?
Oh. And then what would it be?
No, I don't want to. No. It wouldn't be at school. First, they'd ask him to.
Oh my god, I just farted.
And then it would be the same thing that happened to you all over again.
Look at it on the stream.
Dude, you almost crashed.
Record, go back a little bit.
All I heard was
just watch it real quick. I'll stop.
It's already over. I don't want to. I want to keep playing, dude. Okay.
Of what?
Like a duck. A duck. Alright, I'm watching. Alright, I don't think I've said anything yet. Don't run into me, dude. You're making a really weird face. Now you're going on.
What?
I know what you're doing.
This is making my throat hurt.
I'm gonna watch that again.
No, you watch no.
What?
Dude.
Do what?
Listen.
No.
Let me tell you something. Remember what Jake said?
Oh, where I was gagging.
You remember what Jake said?
That was nasty.
You don't remember what he said about Destiny? Yeah.
Ew!
Whenever,
how can you imagine her, though?
On the stream, whenever you was...
How can you imagine her?
That's what I would picture him doing.
Bruh. Okay, hold up. Get the cam.
What?
Hold up, I want it, like, I'm gonna do this on the stream.
I'm just saying, that would be
transform.
His reaction.
Bit the screen. What'd he be like? La la. Now watch that.
What are you doing?
He'd be like, hold on.
Put it back.
Well, you said that's what he'd be doing. Keep with it. Okay, hold up. Let me get back to it.
Don't do anything yet. Hold on, I'm gonna do something.
Yeah.
Hold up, keep it there.
Okay, now what? Wait, what? Wait, oh, you wanted me to watch it on the thing.
Hit the screen. Okay, just wait. Just watch the stream. Just keep watching.
Hold up. I thought you wanted me to do it actually on the real stream. I didn't know you wanted me to watch it. That looked the... Okay. Hold up.
Never mind. Alright, let's do something.
Oh my god! Okay, I'm pretty disturbed by that.
What? might.
Trying to make this go smaller. Hold on, it's about to go black. Your mom be watching this stream? Oh. Oh crap. Yes. Oh my God. Really?
You got the stream up in the top left. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Really?
Wait, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it.
That was funny. Yo, we should get cold watching this. If you would have seen that jiggle thing. When I had that seizure looking thing.
Oh
my God.
He has to go to bed early.
if the drone of it works, I'll tell him to. I gotta make sure it uploads.
Dude, you ought to get him to look it up on YouTube.
Do what?
I said, we got the riding crew.
Talk. How many people are watching the stream? Two? Whoa! Get off my back, boy. Get off my back. Bruh. Come in, get up behind me. Trying to brake test you. Bro, I bit my tongue now. I'm talking like an idiot. Like I'm getting up. I'm talking like I'm Parker. Wow, the stream is very behind. Watch the stream and watch the stream. Yeah, just keep on watching the pitch and stretch. I haven't even seen it. Yeah, I'm watching, it's just really bad.
My favorite just turned out laugh. We need to get Dragon watching this. No, Dragon would be funny. Because he has that one laugh.
Get up early, like what time? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and hold up the stream.
Looks like somebody had a little too much incense last night. I'll kill ya!
Huh?
How am I supposed to do an outro, like, put in an outro if it's on a goddamn stream? Okay, what I want you to do, I'm going to mute my mic, and I want you to plug your headphones into the computer and listen to the audio, and I just want to hear, hold up, I'm going to mute my mic, and I want you to listen in the to what I'm about to say. I want to hear your reaction.
So yeah, guys, that's the end of the stream. We had a pretty good time, and we didn't really do any stunt races. So yeah, guys, you learned about how bad my titties feel sometimes, and yeah, I'll talk to you later. Stay tuned for more content and subscribe if you liked. And I'll talk to you later.